Go to yourself.
You'll still
you'll still get a quarter.
You 25%? No, that's not a quarter.
Hey, Travis Tritt, you know, he likes those quarters.
That's right.
So, yeah, episode 41, Dragon Ball Z Abridged. Our boys got soundly beaten. And soundly beaten. And the androids have flown off. They've flown off to find Goku, Kakarot, whatever you want to call him, and dispose of him if the heart virus doesn't do it first. Yes. So let's check out where our three androids are headed to now.
The following is a non-profit fan-based parody.
It's like, we know!
Dragon Ball GT are all owned by Funimation, Toei Animation, Fuji TV, and Akira Toriyama. Please support the official release.
Mm-hmm. Oh, giggity.
Seriously, can we speed this up? It's cold as tits up here.
You know, maybe if you stopped whining and helped me look, we'd... Oh, look, there's one. There's... Actually, second thought, we don't have to steal the first one we see.
Oh, I'm sorry. I can't hear you over your welching.
Whatever.
Paranoia sets in. We got new stuff.
Lucky Foods. Kind of ironic.
Young man, get you to stay out of our van.
All right, guys, we're taking the van. No, buddy, we're gonna drive it.
Oh. Sorry.
It's cool. Now you have a place to sit.
Affirmative. Shot God.
Not quite what that means, but hey, keep trying, man.
She is
female.
She is. Seinfeld puffy shirt episode.
The what?
was it the Goku Seinfeld puffy shirt
episode? Oh, yeah.
I'm some Shakespeare.
Some Shakespeare?
Super Saiyan.
Don't figure. Actually, I really need to go pick up Shao Tzu. Left him over at Kame House.
So, how do you like my chashu ramen?
Well, that is frickin' tasty. What's in this?
A little bit of sake, soy sauce, bean sprouts, pork.
I'm delicious. How old are you?
So I'm gonna go grab you.
I never get the whole, is the Chop Suey still a kid? I don't know.
Can I go read that guy?
Wait, before we go in, I wanted to ask.
A crazy lady.
Kind of cute?
No.
No. All right then, Dibs, by the way, quick warning. Be super nice to Goku's wife. She can be a total...
It's you.
Yeah, fine. I pretty much asked for that one.
Hey, guys. How it is?
Oh, Yamcha, right? How's it how you doing?
Oh, you know, hanging in there.
So, what happened? Vegeta clean up the androids?
Not quite. Turns out there were three more. Vegeta got his arms broken. They beat everyone up. Piccolo flipped out. And I got kissed by the cute one.
The clown?
He doesn't know there's three and more.
You know, we'll probably continue this conversation after we've moved Goku.
Move Goku? But he finally stopped screaming. Okay, well, he's petering out. We'll take him to Kame House. They'll never look from there.
That is literally the second place they'll look.
Look, we're short on time and options. And who knows what those dastardly androids are doing.
Wow, you actually pulled over.
No, this is going to be great. Shut up.
You too. This vehicle has been reported as stolen. You are under arrest. he is f***ing big.
You cannot sit in the back. I called shotgun.
He has a weapon.
Drop him.
Do we have any bigger, stronger cuffs?
Yeah, they're in the car.
All right, I take it back. This is fun.
Just drop him by accident.
When he fell off the gurney.
He hits his head and he's actually smart. He bang his head against the door and he's back to being stupid.
Oh, I swear I am never letting you get away from me again. We're going to get that GPS tracking chip installed in your neck by the end of the week.
Little Elf?
Hey, Bruce, you're coming. Shut him up your dad. Get on the ship.
Where are we going?
Comet House.
Isn't that literally the second place?
We need to train.
But Tian, the doctor said if your shoulders get any bigger.
That's why we don't see him anymore. Well, they broke both of Vegeta's arms. So, you know, that was pretty fun. Otherwise, it was a total wash.
I can never reach that guy.
Well, you heard the man. Big, fetch my laptop. We're gonna buy us a submarine. All right.
Still tripping out.
Oh, just fuse already.
Literally, like 7 episodes of them just sitting up there doing that.
Oh, she was beautiful with a capital B. I mean, brutal. Uncomfortably brutal. I wasn't distracted by her eyes.
So, wait.
Actually, turns out that's not how time travel works.
So you're saying I can't just take your time machine, go back in time, and tell myself not to date Marin?
I don't know who that is.
No, Marty, you cannot.
I mean, you could, but...
Never talk to your old self!
When I travel back to the past, I'm technically going to a different universe.
Oh,
what? Understand string theory?
I've been studying theoretical physics. Although at this point, I guess it's just physics.
Good. Then if that's all out of the way, we can start your review on cellular biology.
Aw, but cells are boring.
I don't get it. If it doesn't affect your timeline, why didn't you come back to ours and tell us anything in the first place?
Well, besides wanting to make at least one timeline without the world being destroyed, my mother didn't tell me until after I'd already done it once.
She tried to bang you! Oh, speaking of the devil, that's her ringtone!
What is that? What is what? This music.
You mean country music?
Oh, this is country music?
What, you don't have country in the future?
No, shortly after I was born, it all just vanished. Nobody knows exactly what happened.
So someone want to get that? Kind of fly into play? Oh, fine.
Shut up, I've got some important news.
Bad news.
It depends. Is Trunks there?
Is this a booty call?
Krillin!
Right behind me!
Hi, Mom.
Hey.
Awkward. So.
Gingertown.
Wow, this is so interesting. Does it have anything to do with the androids we're fighting?
Shut up, and it might. I'm faxing over the picture he took.
You have a fax machine?
What's a fax machine?
You see, that one makes sense.
Just shut up and show it to Trunks.
All right.
No, this isn't right. This is my time machine.
Maybe you misplaced it.
That's impossible. I put it away in its capsule.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. Here, just let me show you.
Wait, no!
Oh good, that's back.
So, I've been thinking about it. What do we do after we kill Goku?
Whatever the hell we want. Who's gonna stop us?
Not Goku.
Exactly. Speaking of which, 16, what's our ETA?
We are currently 2,544.
Oh my god.
Hey, come on, sis. It ain't so bad. Let's turn on our good old friend, the radio.
Oh, that is 10 pounds of nope in a 5-pound bag.
Right, sorry. Forgot we were out in sticks.
You know what? I think I know the first thing we're gonna do.
Perhaps get rid of country music?
Dun, dun, dun.
Okay, that was episode 41, Dragon Ball Z Abridged, and we'll see you next time.
Next time.